pleasure seeing you again, sir.
Thanks, partner. Okay.
Updated, Strawberry.
Good morning, mister.
Go on, get going.
Yeah!
Out of my way. What's going on here?
I am exploding.
Morning, friend.
Morning, sir.
What a girl you're becoming.
Morning.
Yeah.
Hello, come on in.
Clear the darn way!
Hey.
Morning.
Any ride?
Come on, lady.
Business here.
Let's go.
Who's this then?
Thank you.
Mr. Geddes.
I said, Abe,
yes, sir.
Where are the other hands?
I thought I said I don't rightly know, Mr. Geddes, sir.
Well, what good is that to me? We got three horses lost, possibly more, a mare about to foal.
Sir.
And no hands to help with any of it. I'm supposed to be heading into town. This place is chaos.
Hey, Pa! Can I get some help? Pa!
Milton, you good with horses?
I'm okay. I'll do whatever needs doing, sir.
Good man. Can you help my boy, my youngest, Duncan? He will insist on riding Jeremiah, a horse that is far too strong for him. And my wife will need help with this mare. Abe?
Sir?
You and Dickens better not make any more mistakes like you did today, you hear?
No, sir.
Thank you. Both of you.
Come on, he's over here.
I'm good. You get on. Go find them horses.
No. I'll show you. Since you showed up, runaway horse has been to some of our problems. And I am thankful for that.
I ain't done too much. I ain't much of a rancher.
Oh, heck. Hey, maybe them Laramie boys weren't so tough after all, huh? Maybe I could have handled them.
Of course you could. They're just loud mouths.
Yeah.
So, is that what the boss is doing in town? Some business with them boys or something?
Well, when Mr. Geddes goes into town, well, it ain't exactly for, business.
Oh. Okay, then.
All right. He'll be just at the end there. Well, I better get to.
Thanks, kid. Duncan? I'm Jim. Jim Milton.
Hey.
Need a hand with that horse?
No.
Well, you sure about that?
Okay, yes. Yes, I do.
Pretty big one.
That's Jeremiah.
Okay, Jeremiah. There, boy. You done? Come on. Easy. Come on. Easy, boy. Oh. Someone put some onions on their oats, didn't they, boy? Oh, calm down.
He likes you.
I ain't sure he likes any of us, but I'll make him respect me and behave.
Can't you teach me how to make him behave same way as he does for you?
I'm supposed to go help your mother. She's got a horse in foal.
That'll take hours.
Well, training a horse can take hours.
Just give me a quick lesson, sir. Please.
Okay. Let me ride him a bit first. Get some of the spunk out of him.
Okay. I'll wait in the corral.
Okay. Come on. Let it all out of you. Everything you got. Come on. You got some energy? Show me there. Give us no trouble now. You Duncan? I'm Jim. Jim Milton.
Hey.
Need a hand with that horse?
No.
Whoa. You sure about that?
Okay, yes. Yes, I do.
Pretty big one.
That's Jeremiah.
Relax. Okay, Jeremiah. There, boy. Settle down, okay? Come on. Easy, boy. Oh, someone put some onions on their oats, didn't they, boy? Calm down.
He likes you.
I ain't sure he likes any of us, but I'll make him respect me and behave.
Can't you teach me how to make him behave same way as he does for you?
I'm supposed to go help your mother. She's got a horse in foal.
That'll take hours.
Well, training a horse can take hours.
Just give me a quick lesson, sir. Please.
Okay. I'm gonna take him out first. Burn some of this heat off of him.
Okay. I'll wait in the corral.
All right. He's ready for you.
Okay.
Get on up there and go nice and slow. Stay calm.
Me?
The horse. You're calm.
My heart's beating a little.
Keep your voice calm and your legs strong. Don't let old Jeremiah sense fear.
I won't.
Doing fine. Real nice. Not that I'm saying you need one, but You sure there isn't another horse for you to ride around here?
I had a pony, but I'm too grown for him now.
Yeah? You think my son could borrow him?
Huh. Lancelot?
Yeah.
Sure. I'll get it hitched by your cabin there.
All right. Thank you, son.
Can I ask, are we in trouble from all these Laramie boys? They say Mr. Abel's real rich, way richer than Pa, and he's got all these hired guns out of Laramie, and if Pa doesn't sell, well, they'll come here and they'll...
Hey, easy there. You don't have to worry about all that. You just worry about Jeremiah there.
Yeah, but...
Just worry about the horse, yeah?
Yes, sir.
I think you two might be ready to go out without a chaperone.
Oh, I'm not sure about that.
You're good. Nice and easy now. Both of you.
You, Mr. Milton? I thought you were gonna help me.
I am. I was. I'm sorry.
Come on. I need a man's help. Duncan, what have I told you about distracting the hands?
I'm sorry, Ma.
Well, I hope you'll listen to me better than my husband.
Thanks, Jim.
You're doing fine, kid. Give him a carrot when you put him down.
So, you know much about birthing a foal, Milton?
Not too much.
My God, where does my husband find men like you? Still, we all know where he goes in town, and it ain't hunting for hands. It's not too hard. You just stick a hand in there and get a feeling for where the legs are. Go on.
Whatever you say, ma'am.
Okay, now hold on. And pull.
Didn't come.
It's coming out one way or another. Grab them again. Find them. Hold. So close. Oh. Okay, well, I think she's... Well, we're not out of the woods, but I think she may be okay.
Great.
We'll make a proper hand of you yet, Mr. Milton.
I hope so.
Thank you. Oh, and Mr. Milton, feel free to make a call at the house sometime. Perhaps even now. A drink to toast our new arrival.
I'd like that, but my wife is expecting me back.
Oh, you're married? I didn't know we had any married hands.
Yeah, we have a boy. Maybe you've seen him around?
Oh, I'm busy. Too busy for social calls.
Of course.
Good day, Mr. Milton.
Hey, John.
Jim.
Sorry.
So, this is what you wanted. Fake names, which, by the way, Dickens sees clean through.
John.
Us on the run.
John, this is our chance to make something new. Come on. Please. For me. For him.
How's he been?
Kind of withdrawn. Quiet. You know,
Sure.
Take him out, please.
Come on, boy. Let's go for a walk. Come on. Round to the left. What do you see?
The pony?
Get on him. We're taking a ride. Duncan, Mr. Getty's boy lent it to you.
Pa, are you coming too?
Let's go. How you doing?
Fine. Can we go home?
No. You're... Stay calm. Where would you like to go riding, aside from home?
I don't know, but maybe that stream?
Good idea. Now, you know all this. Get him going. Come on, you know. The horse can feel your fear. Just act confident, okay?
Uh-huh. Confident. Yep.
Don't pull on the reins. You'll yank his bit out. Use your legs. There you are. Now let's go. Jack, a little kick and a... See? You can do it. How about you speed up a mite?
Okay. Whoa! What's happening? Help!
Easy there!
Whoa!
Jack! You okay?
Damn.
Watch your language. You okay?
Yeah, I think so.
You'd know it if you weren't. Get back on.
Okay.
All right. Let's go again.
Ha!
Why don't we speed it up again?
Okay. Come on.
Even faster. Come on.
Faster?
We can go even quicker.
If you say so, sir. Yeah.
Faster now. Come on.
Sir, if I go any faster, he'll buck me again.
Okay. See? You're learning. Now let's slow it down.
Whoa, boy.
Slow, Jack. Slow.
Easy there.
Pull him in. You're in control of this.
Easy.
I know you fell, but you think you're ready for a little race?
I'll be fine.
All right. We go back to the path and up to the ranch.
Okay. On my go. Go! Oof! Hey, come back here!
You'll have to catch me! Jockey! I believe it when I see it, boy. That's straight. Come on. Well ridden, son.
You won.
This time.
Whoa.
But we both rode hard. And your riding? It's gotten a lot better.
Thanks.
Hey, you keep practicing your riding.
Sure. I'm headed to work today myself, Jack.
Huh?
So you stay out of trouble.
Where are you working?
I told you. I'm cleaning at the doctor's office. Bye.
Bye.
Get the place a tidy.
Okay, Pa.
I'll see you later. Yeah, it's me again. Easy there.